You have to calm down, please.
Get out.
No.
I said get out.
I can't. I won't leave you.
You said that you love me.
I do. I fell in love with you long before Jim died. And I love you even more now. How could I put you through any more pain? How could I make you suffer? How could I tell you that his death was for nothing? But Jim wasn't no saint. He worked for Fraser. He was covering up his crimes and doing his dirty work.
Don't you dare try and turn this round.
Fraser Black is the cause of all this, and I swear to you, I will bring him to justice for you and for Jim.
Go on, then. Prove yourself.
Why are you getting ready?
I told you I'm not going. Oh,
did you not get me text? So, I googled Dr. Harrington, and turns out he's a proper good catch. Truckloads of qualifications, top consultant, which means they'll be loaded, and when I stalked him on Facebook, LinkedIn, Instagram and Twitter, not a sniff of a wife or a girlfriend.
You go for him, then.
Well, he ain't got an eye for me, has he? Unbelievably, I mean, I am way better looking.
Oh, go away, Mercedes.
But seriously, you're choosing a night in with Dirk and a sloppy pizza over a room full of doctors and champagne? Dirk's a nice enough guy and all, but they are a lot younger, fitter, richer men out there.
So?
So? Don't you want more? You're committing yourself to a guy who lives on a boat and sells plastic poo for a living?
Actually, he sells furniture and novelty goods.
Is this really the lifestyle you want for your kids? Years of second-hand clothing, value meals, benefit claims.
Don't exaggerate.
If you want the best, then you go out and get it. That's what I do.
Never thought you'd go for another doctor.
No, and I didn't think you'd go for a middle-aged man with no house, car or savings. You're not like me, Cindy. I don't do average men, and I certainly do not do average wages.
Told you not to call me.
Look, I had to.
What is it?
She knows. Sam Lomax, she knows all about Fraser.
What? What did you do?
Nothing. Look, nothing, I swear on my life, I didn't say anything.
Then how?
I don't know. It's something to do with Jim, that lawyer fella, I couldn't really hear properly. But Sonny Valentine, he knows something. But please, can you make sure Fraser knows it wasn't me? Look, he's got to know that I wasn't the grass. He said he was going to go after me kids.
How much does she know?
I'm not sure. Can you make sure that Fraser knows it's not me?
You need to find out exactly how much Sam knows, and you need to do it fast.
How am I supposed to do that?
I don't know. Get her drunk, look at her phone, read her emails.
Or you could just ask me.
Lindsay, I thought you'd be at work.
Yeah, and I thought you'd know better than to show your face around here.
I need to see Sandy.
What for?
It's important.
Was Shane here?
Where is she? With him?
Look, if it's something important, why don't you tell me and I'll get her to call you?
She's with Fraser. I need to warn her.
Hey, Sand, it's me. Where are you? Just give me a call when you get this, yeah?
You look gorgeous.
Thank
Where's Lynn's?
Out with Mum. On that. You two decided to give that bar a miss, have you?
We were never gonna go.
What's that?
I lied.
Lied? What did you do that for?
Where is she, Lynn?
I don't know.
Tell me!
Joe, calm down.
Where is she?
She might be with Fraser.
Fraser?
Yeah, he wanted her to go to that charity do.
Did a car come and pick her up?
What's the matter?
Did someone come and get her?
No, I don't think so. I mean, Tegan came to the door, but...
Joe, what is it?
Well?
Car's all right.
Good. As soon as it's done, we'll get the hell out of here. £500,000 return, a damn sight happier. Want to get us a drink? Toast to our new life. Thanks to that father of yours.
To new beginnings.
Excuse me.
Grace?
Dad. Dad, I need you to get out of the car.
Grace, I can barely hear you.
Dad, you need to tell the driver to stop the car. Dad.
Hey, pull over, will you, mate? Stop! You're going to have to speak up.
Can you hear me?
I can barely make her out.
Where are you going?
Well, I'm just going to pop back to the office, call her on the landline.
Oh, Fraser, you promised no work tonight.
Yeah, the thing is, if I don't talk to her now, she's just going to be ringing me all night.
Well, so turn your phone off.
Yeah, but it sounded kind of important.
Yeah, of course it did. This is Grace, isn't it, trying to ruin things?
Well, I don't quite see it like that.
Yeah, well, I do. That girl is poisonous, and if you can't see what she's trying to do...
I think you're overreacting, sweetheart.
I'm over... Oh, just go, will you?
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm your superior. I don't have to sit here and listen.
You're right. You don't. But we can arrest you if you like. Make things more formal.
You tell us everything. We'll haul him in. It'll all be over.
You think arresting him on the strength of my confession will stop him? This is Fraser Black we're talking about.
Marlowe, you're finished. Right now, things couldn't get much worse for you. What have you got to lose? So, how about it?
Grace, what do you want?
Where are you?
I'm in the office. What is it?
Thank God. You have to leave.
Leave what? Grace.
What is it?
Something is going to happen tonight.
What's going to happen?
I'm always second best.
You have to put everyone else before me.
Why didn't you just say you love me?
That's all you had to do.
Grace. What have you done?
You chose Sandy. You were ready
to turn me from in prison to be with her.
Sandy? You wanted me to get out of the car. Why?
You all right up there?
Yeah, I'll be out in a minute.
Grace? Grace?
What the hell were you thinking? I didn't know she was going with him. Voicemail again. Mum, as soon as you get this message, stop the car and get out.
And then he said he will kill Liam and Lucas.
Danny's got them. They're fine.
And then he said he's going to come after all of you.
I won't let that happen.
You can't be sure of that when he's still out there, though, can you?
Not for long. Once we've got Marlowe's statement, we can get Fraser.
Promise?
I promise.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Everything is gonna be okay.
Sorry about this. Must have taken a wrong turning somewhere.
It's ridiculous. I'm gonna find Fraser.
No, don't worry. The sat nav's in the boot. I'll just get it.
One of those people who just doesn't see why you should have to wait for things, like, for example, the next episode of E4's Party House. Well, don't. It's on 4OD now, a week before it be on the telly. Some things you do have to wait for, though, like Two Broke Girls, brand new tonight. Only until 9:30, though. Come on, you can manage that.
I'm coming forward with information which will lead to the arrest of Fraser Black. He needs to be stopped. Because while he's at large, people are in danger. People will get hurt. And people will die.